might want to stock up on potions and stuff.
Nice. You're being helpful for a change.
What do you mean, for a change?
Green marble. Ugly shit. I don't even want to see a fucking red one. Fuck that shit. I don't even think you can even eat those. Hell no, I don't want them. I don't want them anywhere near my body. Fuck. I have like 12 spiders crawling my body before I have that ugly ass motherfucking thing touching me. What the fuck, man? Shit. And I'm not gay and I don't like a guy. That says a lot. A lot. Yeah, they're that ugly.
That ugly. We'll forge you another legend, Hunter.
Please don't forge no weapon.
The legend goes with you.
Oh, wait, hold up. I know who needs that. Okay.
Your legendary journey ain't over yet. Take the challenge. This is what I need.
Oh, hell no. No. No, I'll do that later. Uh-uh. No, no, no. The tone bear is... The tone berries. Yeah, good luck with that, dude.
Welcome back. Will you be requiring a room?
Yeah, because I want to actually go back and the... Burn that down.
She doesn't rub shoulders with the Empire by choice. Everybody knows she wants independence.
Maybe she can ally herself with the Prince now that he's come back to life.
How are you today?
It's nice to not have to kill anything.
How are you today? Thank you! So, care to take a cruise?
Just stood there, staring at the church and looking all sad. Can you blame him? His sister was supposed to get married there. Let's take a look inside.
Fantastic! Call when you need a ride back.
Man, that smells good.
Well, look who it is. Feeling a bit peckish, lads? Some troublemakers on our hands. Up to the task? You're always welcome here.
Where should we stay tonight?
Splendid. Where are we off to? Breeze feels good.
Indeed.
Gentlemen, it has been a pleasure.
Got the goods? I'll make you an offer you. So, do we have a deal? Keep 'em coming.
Everyone here's so stylish. We're stuck in drab old black.
Why not try wearing your official Lucian battle gear with pride?
You might even become a real trendsetter around here. It is quite lovely at twilight.
Yeah, but there's something lonely about it too.